We're in Burma. Let me set the scene for you a little bit.
The army has begun what it calls clearance operations.
A textbook example of ethnic cleansing.
The residents are evidently all gone.
Like in many countries, the road towards democracy has been long.
Genocide, crimes against humanity, and war crimes.
But nowhere has a dream turned so fatally into a tragedy as in Burma.
We don't want the military to split up. What we want the military to do is to keep out of politics.
Tamro namle lo shin. Tamro jaw wo ma ti yin tamro namle. Tamro so le lo be di dai me mi na ma phit par le.
Did you saw Miss Suki? Will it come very soon?
What? Democracy ko lo la de ko na lo san na ri shi ni de.
One of the poorest countries opening up to the world.
It's a very wise step, you see.
Hey, democratic dictatorship.
Pro-democracy leader Aung San Suu Kyi has taken her place in Myanmar's parliament.
Before the tragedy, there was hope. Before that,
it's putting a grudge.
It all began with a woman.
In the politics, there was no friend or no enemy at all, you see.
And a military.
The outside world can choose the issues on which they wish to focus. We who are living through the transition in Myanmar view it differently from those who observe it from the outside and who will remain untouched by its outcome.
Could you look me in the eye, please?
Yes.